Ugh, there we go. I finally fucking fixed it. Now let's play some Dragon Quest. Hey, you can't go up there! I missed an important cutscene, but oh well. Can I rest here? I can rest here. Hello, take me down. All right. To Serena!
I heard that you've been paired with last year's champion. Lucky old you. Not that you even need a partner. I was just saying to Veronica, they should change the rules so you can compete on your own. Wasn't I, Veronica? Veronica? Where's she gone? She was here a moment ago.
That was a mic test.
What's all that commotion outside? Oh. Oh dear.
Why don't you learn to look where you're going?
Me look where I'm going? You're the one strolling around with your nose in the air, you snooty little midget.
What? That's ridiculous! You walked right into me, big lump! Didn't your mother ever teach you to say sorry?
Cool. You really don't know where to shut up, do ya? This is all I need after me bleeding, stinking luck in that bleeding, stinking drawer.
Don't take it out on the kid under Digger. We all have our bad days.
I thought he said something completely different.
Come here.
Get it. You didn't get the draw you wanted, but you gotta roll with the punches, man. I mean, you're a tough guy. What does it matter who you partner with, right?
Well, since you put it like that, champ. Sorry, Squirt. Kev? Kev, is that you, mate? Kev?
Veronica, are you all right?
Hey there, partner. You know this little lady? I guess all's well that ends well, huh? Glad I could help out. All right, gotta bounce. I got kids to feed, then I'm hitting the sack. We ain't gonna win tomorrow if we don't rest up.
That fix anything? Oh god, I sound even worse. I was not nearly this echoey.
Find the inn in Octagonia. Onward to settings, I guess.
Rise and shine, partner. Time to hit arena.
Shit, where's my controller? There it is. Hello, Vince!
We meet again, Underdigger. Gotta stop bumping into each other like this.
Now, give me a break, will ya? Up against the champ in the first round. I must have the worst bleeding stink. Right, you. Here's the plan.
Oh, these guys I had a lot of trouble with the first time I played.
And then all the girls are gonna be swooning over me. You'll see.
All right, teams, I want a nice clean bout. On my word. Here it comes, folks.
Oh, boy. Only zap one of them. Prepare to get licked, he says. Oh god, there's multiple of them. Oh wait, I can zap all of them. Yeah, that's what's up. Not based. Oh, he's almost dead. Thanks, Vince. What a nice guy. Done. Dunzo. That level grinding definitely helped. Oh, God. If I could get a crit, that'd be nice. Helicopter. Okay, that's neat. Hell yeah! Level grinding helped.
That's it. It's all over. Vince has done it again.
Vince has done it again. That was a team effort.
Nice job, partner.
You're tougher than you look. Huh. Sounds like the next fight started already.
Would you look at the kid go? She's incredible!
Oh, Eric's a part of this? Don't remember that.
Who is this girl? I can barely keep up. And what's with the old guy? He's just standing there.
Menacingly!
You do make it ever so easy.
You're done, kid. Fight's over! Rab and Jade are the winners!
Heavens be praised! How are we supposed to compete with that?
Admit it, Vince. Even you're impressed.
Yeah, she ain't bad.
Cat, what the fuck are you doing?
All right, folks. Here are the teams who'll be fighting it out for your pleasure in the final bouts. Will Vince and his new sidekick prove invincible and take the title again?
Stop. No puns.
Will Rab and Jade continue their incredible run and pip the champ at the post? It's all still to play for. Come back tomorrow when the action continues. You won't wanna miss it!
I lucked out getting you as my partner. We're in with the chance, you and me.
Oh god, sorry about the audio cuts.
The kids will be waiting for me back at the orphanage.
Leave the arena. Wait, huh? Oh.
What was that? She wiped the floor with you. You should be ashamed of yourself. Doing it first round.
Look, I did the best I could, okay? She's not normal.
Are you sure you weren't last struck? He looked a bit weak at the knee. To me, and what with her flashing her legs around like that, well. It's them.
Excuse me, lassie. Would you mind standing aside?
Don't tell her what to do.
Oh, yes, of course. Sorry.
Shall we?
Hmm.
keep a close eye on your partner if I were you.
Keep an eye on Vince. What does she mean by that? You don't think it could be anything to do with the missing people we heard about, do you? Didn't someone say that they were all competitors in the tournaments they have here? Could Vince be in danger?
Missing people? That's the first I've heard of it. Doesn't sound good, though.
No, sir, it does not.
Maybe you should go check on Vince. Don't want your partner disappearing before the big day.
God, my mic is extra sensitive today, and I don't know why. I don't even remember where the orphanage is here. Oh, found it. Jesus Christ, my guy.
It's you. Man, I thought you were some creep sneaking up on me. Sorry, it's just... I keep hearing about fighters going missing. Kinda puts a guy on edge, you know? Didn't mean to scare you, partner. Seeing as you're here, why don't you come inside?
I'll probably do a shorter stream today.
Hey, look! Uncle Vince is back!
You kids were good while I was gone, right?
Uh-huh. Is this a friend of yours, Uncle Vince?
Yup. A very important one. So you play quietly while he's here, okay? I was born and raised in this orphanage, man. That's actually why I fight. Wanted to raise some money, give a little something back, you know? Trouble is, fighting's all I'm good at. If I stop winning, these kids stop eating. Won't be a problem this year, though. You and me, we're going all the way. Good to have you along for the ride, partner. Man, look at the time. Sorry, once I start gabbing, I kinda find it hard to stop. Wait, was there something you wanted to talk about? I mean, I'm guessing that's why you came to... Huh. Hey, did you hear that? It came from my room. There it is again. There's somebody up there.
Excitement. Oh, God. Hello. What if the burglar wasn't alone? Fuck Vince! What good has he done for me? Oh, that's not it. Oh. Okay, I'll try something like that. Am I going down? Hello? Vince's room? Oh, I guess this place acts as the church for this area? Okay, then what's the point of a save point upstairs? Is this his room? It's not his room. Hello, friend! Don't mind me, just gonna break your pots. I don't know where the fuck his room is. Where do this man be? There aren't that many rooms here. Where am I looking? Is this his room? Go figure, it's the last one I didn't check.
Man, some punks tossed my room. What kind of lowdown, dirty thief, burglarizes an orphanage anyhow? And what were they looking for? Just you creeps, wait! Listen. We got a fight to think about. It's late. You should stay here tonight.
You down with No.
Come on, man. There ain't no need to be polite or nothing. Alright. Go get some shut-eye. I'll wake you when it's time to hit the arena.
Actually, I can check my Discord. What's my mic sensitivity on there?
Open up, partner. It's fighting time. That's the spirit. We got a fight to.
Oh.
Gentlemen, are you ready for some more masked martial arts action? Our first fight of the day features the favorites for the title. It's the Invincibles, starring none other than reigning champion Vince.
Nope. God fucking damn it.
Facing off against hometown hotties, Cinderella and Wambolina.
Wambolina!
The BT Queen!
I'm Cinderella.
Fuck it.
And I'm Wambolina. Hello, boys.
Hello. I'm sorry, my stream sucks, but welcome to the chat.
Well, get ready to cheer your hearts out, folks. Something tells me this is going to be about to remember. Fighters, get ready to go to war.
Yes, you did.
Don't let the pretty act fool you. They made it this far. That means they can fight.
On your marks. Get set. Fight!
Let's get physical.
Oh, yeah.
Let's turn up the heat.
How come theirs hits all of us, but I can't hit all of them?
Let's roll.
Fuck it, Wambolina goes first. Oh shit, I got pep. Too bad I can't fucking use it. Can I use snooze? Okay, snooze did nothing. I'm sorry, sloppy wet what?
Think you can handle me now? Let's turn up the heat.
That's not necessarily what I was asking. I was asking why their sis attacked both me and the partner, but my sis only attacks one of them.
Take this.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to use. No events! I'm going. Yep. Nice! What do you mean you held out for a tie? I'm just gonna skip this.
Let's get physical.
Oh, yeah.
Wish I had buff abilities, but I don't.
Let's roll.
How much does my sword do? Oh, my sword does quite a number of damage.
Think you can handle me now?
No. that didn't really do much more. Oh, great. Oh, great. Cut that shit out. I mean, I only really have two abilities at the moment. I spent most of my skill points on other things, so I don't. My abilities are lacking at the moment. I forgot to heal. See, Vince got me. If nobody got me, Vince got me. Yeah, I mainly went for Luminary. Aw, sick, dude. Shield moment. Why's that gotta be our name? Can that not?
All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, we're into the semifinals. And here come our first challengers. Give them a big hand now. It's the Invincibles! Be taking on a pair of dashing dark horses who surprised us all with their flair for ferocity. It's Golden Boy and Sterling Silva, aka the Bullion Boys.
Yoo-hoo! Look out below.
Oh, God. Am I fighting Silvando's a part of this? See, aside from the first two fights, I don't really remember this tournament arc, like, at all. You almost let your name slip there, buddy.
Know each other? None can know the true identity of Sterling Silva and live. Nor that of his faithful sidekick, Golden Boy.
Golden Boy.
The Bullion Boys' real names will go with them to their graves.
Huh. These guys sure know how to put on a show.
They sure do.
Know this, fiends. We will not be holding back. Our onslaught will be merciless and swift.
Likewise.
What a great hero indeed. I agree. Oh, that's right. Vince is into steroids. Don't do drugs, kids.
Fight! Here's nobody beats the Bullion Boys. Eyes of
Tumorang.
This will not be easy.
easy.
Drugs is for losers. So true. Okay, fuck it. Golden Boy is taking a walloping. Yeah, Vince can take care of the Great Silva. Or Sterling Silva, whatever his name is. Oh, that's cool. Vince is doing a lot of damage! Okay, fuck it. Sterling Silva, you can take a hike. Am I going to die here too? I'm going to die here too. Sick. My brother in Christ. Why did I get an achievement for this? How much money? I have 571 gold. Vince do be having tiny PP. Why does the game feel the need to show me that again?
Eyes open. This will not be easy.
Oh my God, that worked! Vince, you bastard. Boy, am I glad that wasn't me. Go back to sleep. Go back to sleep! Go back to sleep! Yeah, eat shit, Golden Boy. One more zap should do it. Yep. Oh, man.
Enough. I'm calling this one. The Bullion Boys have been beaten!
Listen, I'm just saying, the Sterling Silva just was not all that.
Curses. The great Sterling Silva defeated?
But I feel no shame in
I am using a great sword. I'm not able to equip a shield.
Legendary proportions, and I thank you for it. Good luck in the final, darling.
There he goes.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the showdown you've all been waiting
for. Besides, I wasn't explicitly only using magic. I was definitely using my sword sometimes. It's just that Zap did more Listen, shut up.
But will our hometown hero be able to retain his crown?
If I don't use the great sword, a friend of mine bullies me. So peer pressure's a bitch.
Rab and Jade snatch glory from the reigning champ? Will the princess and the pudding please take to the stage? Yes, it's the girl who moves like lightning, and the old guy who doesn't move at all! Will they be making history here today? It's time to find out!
I don't know why, to be honest.
Something about these two gives me the willies. But we got this. Time for a little good luck boost.
Maybe he doesn't really use magic that much as the hero, so that's probably why. I just like using magic.
Did you see that?
I did.
Oh yeah! Let's do this. Let's win this thing.
All right, laddie. Show us what you've got.
This is it, folks. One last time now. Fight!
He does have tiny wee wee. Wish I would get more crits. Oh, that's awesome. You know what? I'm a defend. Okay, that was a good call. She tripped me. What is this, Smash Bros. Brawl? Oh, there's that crit. Hell yeah. Okay, maybe I should have gone for Rab first. Why? Why are you the way that you are, Rab? Yeah, how's it feel? God fucking damn it. No! to attack Jade, but oh well. Oh, but they can heal. Okay. Bang. Are you serious? He ran out of MP? Are you serious?
What in the w- It can't be. Can it?
Caught you napping, old man.
Caught you napping, old man. That's a good line.
You too? What's with everybody all of a sudden? Not that I'm complaining. You're up, partner.
Them do be titties. Same. They also distract me.
We have a winner. Vince Vanquish has done it again.
Stick around for the award ceremony, folks.
I mean, being non-binary doesn't mean you're not attracted to women.
We did it, man. We won. It wasn't easy, though, huh? That was the toughest tournament yet. Thanks for seeing it through with me, partner. Hey, the grand prize is something called the Rainbow. Word is, it's worth a bunch of dough. How about we sell it and split the...
Nah, bro, I need that. See, and this is what drugs does to a person.
Hey, hey, Vince needs some help. Over here.
That was some incredible stuff out there. Shame about what happened to Vince, though. No, being non-binary just means that you don't identify as male or female.
It's me, Rab. I need a wee word with you. Can I come in? Just you in here, eh, laddie? I was hoping to speak to your pals, too. Could you ask them to join us?
Tiny peepee and heart complications, indeed.
Within the tournament, she's missing. I've looked all over town, but she's nowhere to be found. I can't help but worry she's got herself caught up in something. Will you help an old man look for his wee friend?
No.
Oh, don't be like that now, laddie. Come on. You'll help me find her, won't you? Oh, don't be like that.
Let me say no at least once.
With yourself and your pals here to help, I'm sure we'll find her in no time. Right. The last place anyone saw her was over by the orphanage. Let's start there, shall we?
Now, how come you're Scottish, but Jade is not? Oh, we got a drunk fellow over here. Yeah, it's not because of the drugs or anything. Yeah, but isn't Rab their grandfather and Jade is the hero's sister? Well, it doesn't even say that I necessarily need to be here, it just says search near. Fuck. Oh. But Rab is definitely the hero's grandfather, right? Like, I'm not making that up, right? Ooh, I want that chest. How do I get that chest? I want that chest! Wait, I probably dropped down to get it. That makes sense. Chest! I got a crafting material I can't even use because I can't craft anything that uses that. Probably end the stream once I leave Octagonia. Fuck these pumpkins. Fuck Halloween. Hello, child! God, I do not remember this part of the game at all after the tournament. Okay, so something weird's happening down here, but I didn't see- Oh. I just didn't explore well enough. Caverns under Octagonia. Oh, that's cool. That sucks. No, I mean, I'm pretty sure I went downstairs and I just wasn't looking hard enough. Chop and churn. Oh, that's a pretty sick pet power. Oh god! Oh Jesus! Oh no, ah, that didn't get rid of the poison. Do you have anything that can get rid of that? Hell yeah. Thank you, Serena, very cool. You wouldn't catch me doing all this. I hate spider webs. Oh, that's cool. He just runs.
Huh. Easy.
Chunk of silver ore. Get up here. No, shut up, Silvando. Oh, did I not go to the basement area right before I found that chest? These toxic zombies are the worst. Oh, I can test out Divide now. I was, but yeah, I just didn't, I just wasn't, I forgot that I had to come back later. But the time I went there before I found that chest, I just wasn't paying attention. I thought those were metal slimes for a second, and I'm very sad. More treasure, hell yeah. Assassin's Dagger. I just realized that I didn't get to use Divide. Ooh. Yeah, I can show you the slot for Divide after this. It's in the Guile category, it's the locked one. That's awesome! That probably would have killed if I didn't attack with Zap earlier. Okay, so character builder. Yep, it's this one right here in the middle. Ignore the fact that I don't have. I thought it was the ones that came up after he lost his memories. You know what, I'm gonna test this out even further. Let me one-hit kill these guys. Oh, cool. Oh, and Eric's got pep! Let's fucking go. That's a one-hit kill. No, 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 damn it!
And stay down. Fabulous, darling.
Yeah, I did have I did have more abilities under Dagger, but I was like, you know what? I really want to get Divide, so I just went for that. It's magic. What's my level ups looking like? Okay, one more level or one more battle for Serena to level up. Get that Scorched Earth. Score one for the good guys. God, I'll take that. Hell yeah. Love me some money. That's a chonky lad. Ah, Metal Slime! Let's fucking go! Let's not miss, please. That's not what I wanted to go for. No. Please! They all ran away from me. Mini metal. Okay, there's no treasure hidden in these webs. You know what? Let's fight the big lad. Give me metal slimes. No. Sleepy boys. Well, that woke him up. God damn. Oh, Divide only works once if you use it. A lot of crafting materials here, at least. Oh, shit. Uh-oh, the treasure chest is actually a cannibot. What? Thing he missed Eric. God dang.
May heaven's winds propel thee hence.
Wonderful.
Oh, cool, got a skill seed. Or seed of skill, whatever it called it. He's a wizard. There's probably a boss in here.
you a fresh one!
She's perfect. Just perfect. A warrior maiden of great skill.
I hate this guy's voice.
We must drain her of her essence while she is still fresh.
Nope, don't slurp.
So this is who's behind it all. Sir Hendrik must have missed one when he cleared the monsters out of town all those years ago.
Huh? Nicely done, lassie. I hope you'll forgive me, but we had a wee rummage around in your room, Vince. The liquid I found, that's what you drink before the fights, isn't it? What your friend here squeezes from the fighters you kidnap.
That was you?
Perhaps not all humans are as stupid as our muscle-bound friend here.
I mean, yeah. Jade's a baddie.
It was the only way to regain my strength. So I had Vince bring me the choicest morsels. And why would he help me do such a thing, you ask? Because I offered to share the fruits of my labor, to give him strength beyond imagining. Who could refuse such a juicy offer,
I couldn't keep on winning forever. And if I wasn't winning, I wasn't bringing in the money we needed for the orphanage. Sorry, partner, but I can't let those kids down. Which means I can't let you and your friends leave.
Not now!
Oh, will you look at yourself, laddie? Do you not see what that stuff's doing to you? That foul fluid wasn't meant for human consumption. It's eating you from the inside out. It's a miracle you're still alive.
I guess cheaters never prosper, huh?
Spent at last, old friend. Such a thin ice.
All right, let's get to the fight.
Keep that thing busy. I'll see if I can get those people down.
You won't escape alive.
Stay focused.
No, God. Thank you, Rab. Very good.
Hey.
Can I snooze? I wonder if snooze actually does work on bosses. Ooh. God. Fuck cockle. Fuck cockadoodle do. Should he just use that fire move again? Why did Eric take damage? Man, my two most important party members. They're pepped. Are you fucking serious, dude?
I'm on fire.
All right. Probably should have brought Veronica in here. God damn it. There we go. Cat, get the fuck off, please.
I'm on fire.
Holy shit! Oh, no. guess this doesn't really, it doesn't really matter what I swap Veronica out with. Oh, that's just great. Oh, that's just great. I literally cannot do anything here. Do you have any abilities? Why didn't you use that earlier, my guy? Okay. Kasap? Go fig. Nice. Good thing it wasn't Eric.
Don't worry, I'm here to help.
Once again, thank God it was not Eric. Okay, why are you like this? You didn't even do anything! Welcome to Sucking at Dragon Quest XI with your host, Dylan.
And don't come back.
She won.
A third-rate fighter like me? I was never gonna make enough dough to keep the place open. So when I heard that voice, drifting up from down here, right beneath the orphanage, I listened. All I had to do was help him out, and he'd make me the toughest fighter around. Seemed like a pretty sweet deal. So I said sure. I wanted to win the tournament so bad, needed that money so bad, I let him use me. I knew it was wrong, but that orphanage, man, that's where I was raised. Those kids are my family. I had to do it. I had to.
So you let your desire to help the Bairns get the better of you. Well, there's certainly been greater evils done for less good. Tell you what, I'll have a word or two with the mayor. Don't worry, lad. We'll make sure the orphanage is looked after. So chin up, eh? Just don't let me catch you making deals with nasty beasts again. You hear?
Sir, I don't know what to say.
Wakey, wakey, little soldier.
Why is it gotta be Silvando?
Come on now, time to get up. I said wake up!
Jesus Christ, my guy, chill. Why are you on top of me?
Morning, darling.
This music is exactly how I feel.
Hate to drag you out of bed,
But we need to head up to the arena. That prize they never got around to giving you? Well, they want to hand it over. Let's get moving before they change their mind.
If you're looking for me, I'll be in the cheap seats. Don't forget to give me a wave.
I'm not. I refuse. Oh, okay. But I'm the boss of the group.
Time to bring this year's masked martial arts tournament to a close. It's prize giving time. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you our champions, the Invincibles! And now to present the prize.
Seems kind of a shame to have the good folks of Octagonia come out and support us and not give them a show to enjoy. Why don't we make this interesting?
Oh, I forgot about this.
You to a fight for the prize, partner. Winner takes all.
Ladies and gentlemen, the gauntlet has been thrown down. Now that's the stuff champions are made of.
No backing out now, unless you want a ride on your hands. Fooled ya. I don't do that stuff anymore. I fight clean and not at all. Now let's do this. Let's do this thing.
Oh, my power's still up. Probably don't even need to do this, but... Oh, that's right!
Champ is down! We have a winner!
Vince looked kind of weak out there.
He sure did. What's gotten into him?
I needed people to see that. To see that I ain't nothing without that juice. I never had what it takes to be the champ. You deserve that prize, man. Thanks.
GG.
You taught me what it means to be a fighter again. I won't forget this time.
We love you, Vince!
Thanks for putting it on the line for us every time!
You're a true champ, man!
Vince! 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 Vince!
It gives me great pleasure to announce that the winner of the Rain Bow is...
This is bad. This is real bad.
Huh?
It's the Rain Bow. It's gone.
Nice.
And all that was instead was this. And this letter, too. Looks like it's for you.
Come and meet me in Dundrasil. I've something to show you. Don't worry about the rainbow. It's safe with me.
What a shocking twist to end our tale, ladies and gentlemen. The grand prize snatched from under our champion's nose by none other than Old Man Rab! Will our hero journey to Dundrasil to claim what's rightfully his? How will it all end? I, for one, can't wait to find out!
You're probably never going to find out.
Dundrasil, huh? So it's back to where it all began.
Wait, I don't need to. I will, however, deposit my coins. Well, that's gonna do it for this session. Anyway, thanks for stopping by, and tomorrow night we will continue on to Dundrasil.